What's up? What's up, documentary? It's Tejas here. I'm gonna be honest with you. This LA trip happened in July of 2019, and currently it is March 2020. I'm in Chicago, and it's actually like snowing outside. So, a little weird timeline. Basically, just a little backstory. I went to LA to see my two best friends, Vince and Joaquin. And they are both gonna be in this documentary, you'll see them. But this first day was a little weird. Vince decided to spend his day at work instead of hanging out with his best friend. So I hung out with his brother, and this is day one where we decided to go surfing. Let's go.
All right, dude, what's going on?
Well, we're about to go surfing down in
City. Oh, yeah.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this.
All right, despite how nice it is, day one of surfing. Took a beating today, but it is really fun. I had to go out early, and Dean's still surfing, so. It's been fun.
Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Alright, this is take two now. Going to the beach. It's been so much fun without Vincent. Am I right, Dean?
Fuck that Vincent kid.
Yeah, fuck that Vincent kid. Just kidding. This is a PG documentary.
South of the equator, navigator. Gotta hit the road.
Buddy.
How's it going? Smashed by some waves.
Gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving around the clock.
Alright, Mr. Allen, where are we right now?
I don't know the name of the place, but we're in Huntington Beach.
What are we eating?
The foods of your people, of your motherland.
I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be.
Seriously? Oh, fuck.
No.
Delete that.
Vincent.
What's up?
What's going on, bro?
How are you?
I'm only here for like 48 more hours. Like 54 more hours.
Yeah.
I love you.
What's up, y'all?
Yeah. No, you can't make a face during this. Say it in the documentary.
I love you.
Yeah.
Holy
summer,
fuck, that's so
solstice
true.
2019. What are we doing?
Talking about life.
No.
I'll be riding shotgun.
All right. It is day two of the infamous LA trip. Day one felt so long, excited so much, it could have been the whole trip. But I still have two more days of this. Vince, how are you feeling?
Pretty good. This is day one for me, so pretty excited.
You made a fucking mess.
I did?
We did.
So apparently it only rains 28 days in LA. And so far the two mornings I've been here, it has rained.
Now about 9 a.m. on what day is it? Saturday?
Saturday
with the boys.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
Hey, feeling good.
Jadis has currently cut his foot open. He's been bleeding out in the sand. There's blood in the sand.
Oh, ow.
Not his finest hour.
Not the finest hour. I think I need to like wrap that. I need to put like, pressure on it. Oh.
So Tejas was cutting his foot earlier. So what's up with you, Tejas?
And yeah. Vince did not believe me at all.
Yeah, so Tejas had a cut on his foot, and I thought he was being a little bitch.
Oh.
I mean, sorry, I thought he was being a little beach.
Yeah, there you go.
And he was, like, shaking and flailing in the water. I thought he was being a baby. But apparently it was a stingray, according to the lifeguard, so crazy.
Time to sit in this bathtub for the next 3 hours, so.
Pretty exciting. We'll get you some updates in the bathtub.
Yeah.
What's going on?
There are a bunch more
coming,
bro.
Holy shit. LAPD out here. High speed chase.
Oh, dude, they're escorting.
Alright, this is post-stingray injury. It's been an hour I've been sitting in Dean's bathtub. Here's a little live update. Ugh. That's some grody stuff. No pain though anymore. You ever get a stingray bite? Stingray sting soaks into my water.
Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it.
After an hour drive, we out here eating some fig meat. Just kidding. It's the beautiful Beyond Burger.
It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round.
What is up, documentary? It is about 3 o'clock now on day two. We are currently at a gas station because Joaquin does not know how to fill his tank. Stingray sting, don't really feel anything. It's a good time. Life is good.
Everyone falls down sometimes. But you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, feeling good. Like I should. When in Durga, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed.
Alright, documentary. We're here at Joaquin's Minecraft house over here.
Got that sunshine on my Sunday best.
What's going on?
Vince flew me out to LA to cut his stupid hair.
I actually didn't fly you out, by the way.
Yeah, using some paper scissors and a cheap comb. Taking like 2 hours.
Cheap comb, bro? $2.49.
$2.49?
At your local Albertsons. Your walk, stick your head out. I want you to say hi to the camera. I don't want you to be camera shy anymore.
Hello.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, stay out of the camera, actually.
What? What are you talking
about? Dude, it's a PG documentary.
Right, this is the end of day two in LA / Huntington Beach. Again, super long day, starting with me almost getting my foot amputated, going down to Venice, the beautiful beach and the boardwalk, and now chilling out here.
Last night of me and Dinu sleeping in the same roof. What's going on, buddy? How you feeling? Scale of 1 to 10.
Good.
It doesn't matter what the trophies look like.
Thank you, son, for the stay. It's been a good time. Till next time.
Chapter 3, Joaquin.
Yeah,
what are we doing?
We're gonna go get some breakfast. Yeah.
Stars shining bright above you.
Oh, it's already set.
Joaquin, where are we going right now?
Right now, we're heading to Beverly Hills.
Yeah, some rich boy stuff, eh?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Here on the classic 405 traffic, eh?
Say nighty night.
Boy. Yep, in Beverly Hills, the only places we can shop over there. Old Navy, TJ Maxx,
Nordstrom Rack.
Oh my god.
Beverly Hills houses, huh? A little dream of me.
Stars fading, but I linger.
What's
on
there?
Oh, how you linger on.
Still craving your kiss.
How you crave my kiss.
Joaquin, what are we doing now?
I can go see the Hollywood sign.
Hollywood Hill. Hiking up. Violin to the Hollywood sign. It's all uphill mountains. Guess what? We can see the wood
in Hollywood. Almost there.
Sweet dream. Right, pretty pumped right now. We left city, really in Los Angeles, right?
Yeah.
Heading to Santa Monica now. Where are we going, Joaquin?
We're going to the 3rd Street Promenade, one of my favorite places in LA.
Favorite places in LA. That's pretty cool. Buzz.
Hey Joaquin, why is this 3rd Street Promenade one of your favorite places in LA?
It's just like, I got so many good memories here. It's just a really nice area. And, I don't know. I just love it.
Sweet.
Yeah, I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. Just saying this.
Oh my god, minimum wage $15. Moving here.
Alright, documentary. My phone did die on the way back from 3rd Street
Promenade.
3rd Street Promenade. But Joaquin's amazing family just took me out to dinner at the Cafe Gratitude. Absolutely beautiful place. And got some ice cream. How you feeling, buddy?
I feel great. And I feel full, you know?
You feel full, yeah.
Good food.
So now, just waiting out. Got that flight at midnight. We'll wake up at... Or not wake up. I guess hopefully wake up. But arrive at 6:05 and go to work.
Oh, no.
Any final thoughts?
Tej, I'm so happy you came by this weekend. That's beautiful.
Ding. Love you too, buddy. So, I guess this is the end of LA Trip 2019 documentary. First one of many, hopefully.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey, but you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you?